Hello all. Welcome to PSB Loans in 59minutes.com. A borrower can get Mudra loan in principle approval within 59 minutes. Any borrower can register and apply for Mudra loan in principle approval through this platform. This is the home page. If you are a new borrower, then click on Register. If you are already registered, then click on Login. In order to register, enter your name, email address and mobile number. Enter OTP for verification and then proceed to set password for any future login purposes. Post successful registration, the borrower will directly land on profile page. You may either create a profile first and then apply for a loan, or may apply for a loan directly by clicking on Loan. From Loan page, click on Create New to create a new loan application. The loan products are bifurcated into two categories, that is business loans and retail loans. Now, you may select your loan requirement, that is Mudra loan. Enter your PAN details to start the journey and the platform will fetch associated GST registrations. Welcome to the first page, that is confirmation. Provide your confirmation to the various statements that are shown on the current page. A consent and undertaking pop-up window will appear. We request you to read the same. Give consent by ticking the respective box and proceed to information page. The borrower needs to provide details required under each section shown. Now, go to sales details section to provide your sales related details. GST registered borrowers will be redirected to complete GSTIN verification. Here you need to verify GST registration through OTP. You may select from the listed GST registrations or click on Add another GSTIN to add GST details. For more than one GST registrations, follow the same process. If you do not receive an OTP, click on Read instructions and follow the steps mentioned in order to enable API access for the GST account. If you are not registered with GST, then you would have an option to self-declare the business and sales related details by clicking on Manually fill your sales. Next, go to Income Tax Return page to upload latest ITRs of up to 3 years in XML or PDF format. Click on Read instructions and follow the steps mentioned in order to download ITR in XML or PDF format. If you are exempt to file ITR, you may click on Manually fill financial details to self-declare personal and income details. Next, at Bank Statements page, go to Upload Bank Statement to upload your latest bank statement. You may select from the listed bank accounts or click on Add another account to add another bank detail. Select your bank name and account since details and then upload the latest 6 months bank statement in PDF format. Maximum 3 bank statements can be uploaded. If you do not have bank statement in PDF format, then you may click on Verify Bank Account to manually provide bank details for verification. Now, at Key Personal Details page, you need to provide business details and key person related details. We request you to cross-check the auto-filled and entered details before proceeding. Next, go to Associate Concern Details page to provide details of any associate concern. Next, at One Form page, you need to provide loan requirement details along with business related details. The details of existing credit facilities or loans as fetched from Bureau will be mentioned on the page for confirmation. After providing all the details at the information page, you may apply for loan. If the borrower's loan proposal got matched with any of the lender products on the platform, then a pop-up window will appear for email address verification. Enter the OTP received on the registered email address in order to verify. Now, the borrower would be able to view all the lender products that have been matched with the loan proposal. Various filters have been provided to refine the search. Kindly compare and then select a preferable lender suiting your requirements. Now, you may select the lender branch to forward the proposal to. Congratulations for receiving an in-principle approval letter from your preferred lender. Loan details and preferred lender details will be mentioned in the letter. In case the borrower is ineligible for a contactless journey, after providing all the required details, please do not lose heart. The borrower will have an option to forward the proposal for manual processing by selecting the lender, state, city, and branch. If a borrower has directly applied for any of the business loans, then borrower's business profile gets created automatically. Click on Created Profile to view details of ongoing and completed loan applications. In future, the existing business profile may be used to apply for next business loan requirements. With this, we have covered all the aspects of a Mudra Loan borrower application process. We are PSB Loans in 59minutes.com. Digital lending by empowering borrowers and lenders.